My back won't let me do it.
Go ahead.
Easy.
Hey, ma'am, you ain't gonna go dance with mommy?
There you go. Hebrews keeping it live over here at Hutchlin. Coming to you all on a Monday night, getting it right, doing what we do. Everybody being loosey goosey. Got Miami, California, North Carolina in the house. Oh yeah. Hebrews enjoying themselves. All thanks and praise to Yahuwah. Being relaxed, the pressure is off of them over here in the motherland. Back from where we once was taken away from. International Papa Finn, you missing it. Kwaku, you supposed to be out here. Where y'all at, man? Get out the bed. Get the coals out your eyes. Come on out here to Hutchlin and be mesmerized. Oh yeah, yours truly, DJ Moray Mikael. Coming to you live from Hutchlin. Got Naomi. Come on, Naomi, let's dance. Naomi said, I ain't dancing.
Trip.
Hey, there you go.
You can tell I didn't do that in a long time.
I know. My back out of whack. Hey, don't you always tell me, all right now, nobody ain't gonna rub you down. Going old school with the bump. Yeah. Doing the bump. Hey, there you go. The bump, do the bumpy bump. And then you can do the humpty dump. Okay. They call that the bump. That's that dance they call the bump. I mean, you start locking and popping then. Oh, there you go. I can't do nothing right now, but my back is hurt. Yeah, that seat got my back hurting. That's why I changed my seat. All right, y'all. Y'all had the Soul Train dancers. They come and sat down, taking the break. Soul Train in Ghana, y'all. Yeah. Cape Coast, that is. In the morning, they'll be calling Dr. Mikael to rub him down with some Bengay.
I'd have been soaking wet when I didn't get off that float.
That's aerobics.
Soaking wet.
Mm-hmm. That's what they call aerobics.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. All right, get your heart up, get that vascular.
Look, we inventing, making moves.
Move.
My baby, like, what is that? I look, that's the thing.
That's the way. Hey, that's the way the music got me
see
moving.
He said, that's not how they do that. Hey, that's how I do it.
Do it. Hey, there you go.
Oh yeah, I'm trying to get into it.
Hey.
Only person I saw doing that kind of stuff is Stephon. Stephon, you know what I'm saying? Stephon.
Well, I don't know who Stephon is, but I'm holding Stephon. He might have got it from me. So I ain't get it from Stephon. Yeah. I don't know who he is. Yeah.
Say, hey, that was you taking off the old you and bringing in the new me.
Woo, it's hot up in here. And the wind coming out.
I know.
There's no wind.
I know. It wasn't none out there neither, huh?
Nah.
This is a windless night.
And that's the scene. If I'd have known that, I'd have done it. Look at
that. Yeah,
I'm
so
wet. I need to take a shower.
I think
it's
gonna
win.
That salt blowing around.
Is that salt bugs?
I don't know. I'm trying to see what that salt. Flying off there, or is it bugs?
Right. Well, the bottom line is, it's something going on.
Yeah. And only picking it up on the camera with the light out there.
Hope that ain't no falling angel.
Yeah, it must be the year of bugs.
Yeah. Look at it, it's a lot of them.
Yeah,
you think it was snowing or something.
I know.
You know, the thing about it is, they don't do nothing with here. All this construct coming this way. It's gonna roll this way.
Yeah. I was standing there. But that's why they put the seat defense up in a certain area. Right. That had them came all the way up. I know you was gonna say that. Y'all hear Kelly, y'all? So all the senior citizens taking a senior citizen break right now. Letting their body recuperate.
We need air conditioning right now.
Your better half is fanning herself. It's hot.
Oh yeah. Y'all so peaceful. So peaceful, so relaxing.
Yeah.
That pressure ain't on you.
We have a breeze, I'll be happy.
I feel
good. Yeah,
I think the breeze is up higher. That's why them flags moving. That's where it's at. Cause you see the flags move, so the wind is up.
Yeah, I don't see nothing moving over here.
So we ain't high enough up.
Everything moving is up.
Hey, for real. Oh, you know that song, huh, Quazy? Quazy over
you.
Singing, boy.
Yeah. What you know about that song?
You know that song?
What you know about that song?
You be singing that to the wife.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah.
While we wait.
Oh yeah. Hebrews having a good time, relaxing. Ain't got a duck for no bullets, no gunshots, no drive-by. No pressure, no harassment.
Yeah.
Just relax. I tell you, it's just a beautiful feeling.
Yeah, like you said, freedom.
Yeah.
For real. Freedom. Yeah, y'all, freedom.
Why he need that today?
That's
like relax.
Relax.
Just like you said, they don't have no time. Concept of time. It's like they're outside of time, like the both sides are outside of time, because they may not come that day.
Bingo.
Right?
Yeah.
We have, it's called Booty. They're the technicians. And they'll schedule for, say, 2 o'clock. They don't come for a week later.
Huh.
So it's the same in Tanzania as it is here.
Yeah. So being in the military, understanding about being on time, doing things, that's something that I really struggled with them. And so I said, okay, Father, what's going on? So I had to get to the point where I just had to get, my wife had to tell me, you gotta be fully. You gotta relax. You know, whenever he gets here, and just take it in stride.
That one thing I ain't had no problem with, I was always relaxed.
Yeah.
I guess I was too relaxed, huh, back in the States.
Well, being in the military for 35 years.
Relax, baby, take it easy.
Being in the military for 35 years, ain't no relaxing. Not.
Oh, yeah, not in the military.
Yeah, you know, because they do stuff like this. And when stuff ain't starting on time, the first sergeant said, what's up? Why we ain't starting on time? And you got to have an answer for it. You know. And the bottom line is this, if you ain't got no answer for it, then somebody get reprimanded.
Reprimanded.
That's how it is.
Well, ain't no reprimanding here, y'all.
Yeah.
If you go too fast, you might get reprimanded.
Get your feelings hurt.
Hey, there you go. Well,